Mercy One has announced its new chief medical officer for Western Iowa. Dr. Keith Volstead has been chosen as the new CMO for Mercy One Western. He has more than 30 years of experience as a surgeon in the Siouxland area. Dr. Volstead briefly retired back in 2001, and he's been serving in this role on an interim basis since October of 2022.